In this video, we show how to install the Bell Fibe TV app on LG Smart TVs. First, let's confirm the TV is connected to the internet. From the home screen, navigate to the gear menu to open settings. Then along the top, select the Wi-Fi icon. A successful connection will show your network name. If not connected, select Wi-Fi connection and follow the on-screen steps to connect to your Bell Wi-Fi network. Next, you will need to sign in to a LG account to download apps. On the home screen, navigate to the account icon to check your status. If you are signed in, you will see your account name. If not, a sign-in screen will appear. Select the sign-in method and follow the prompts to log in to an existing account or create a new LG account. Now, let's search for and install the app. From the home screen, select the magnifying glass icon to open search. In the search bar, type Fibe. Then select the Fibe TV app tile and click Install. Once complete, return to the home screen. In the apps list, navigate all the way to the right to highlight the Fibe TV app. To move it, press and hold Select until you can move it over to the front of the list. Press Select again to drop it in place, and then close. Now, the Bell Fibe TV app is there waiting for you to enjoy. For more support, visit bell.ca/support or visit our community forum at bell.ca/forum.